To lock a hornbill lock, press and hold the pound key. It's locked. To open the door, you press the pound key. Make sure you hear a pound key sound. See? Now you press the code slowly. And then press pound key again. The door is open. Sometimes you gotta pull the door so it's not clogged. And then you have to turn another knob. Sometimes press down, sometimes turn to open the door.